Hello and welcome back to the Bobble Plays. Now, I think we'll do this across the break. Now, coalition dissolves. You go deal with the Catholic rebels. Now, on the Rhodes Again campaign. At the moment, I am looking at generating a claim here, and then seeing if we can't have the estates maybe grant us a claim either on the rest of it, or here, maybe, maybe. We'll see. In the meantime, what else can we do? We've got those two going. We want you to be happier. Go. Be my friend. I'm okay with England being a rival, I guess. And I might set Lithuania once I'm about to attack him. But not before. Also be really funny is if he gets these rebels and then he defects to me. Actually, that's an idea. I should start stealing Portuguese maps of the Caribbean and so forth. And so forth and so on. Finish this, you crush them and you leave. Let's assume that we want these over here. You want to be on the place where the rebels are actually going to occur. And these could be training. I need the dip. We're in the middle of integrating. You know what? That'll do. wish we had a conversion man. Check out what the estates have to say for themselves. Build a church. Yes. Okay, so let's get this right. I fabricate here. I claim Inglis. I rival Lithuania. And I declare that he is tasty in one more day. What? Look, I've got claims. Oi. Unacceptable. So we're going to go exit to menu and re-enter and see if that triggers things. Continue. Where's my war goal? Better. Ready, steady, call in Venice. He can beat the Pope up. Please. Something like that looks good. But now that we know he's not willing to fight us, we should head straight for ports. Oh, pretender rebels. Good, he finishes Rome and then the Pope will leave. Eight to move into the four. Why did you give up doing this? Yo! I don't care, go annoy no guy. Nope, that's too long. You help with sieges, so on to the siege you go. That's why he wanted to leave. I still think these will defect to us. Talented. It's gonna suck for Venice. I don't know that that's useful to me anymore. See, that becomes your problem. Goodbye, prestige. Very good. We come back and deal with the rebels. If you will siege these two, I will give them to you. Or at least one of them. Probably that one, because it's the one that's your connected. Oh. If I do this one, I can use it as a jumping point into Naples, so I'll use that one. What? You don't want that? Yes, you do. Plus cash. That looks good. Mm-hmm. Diplo. No. Or start fabricating there. Nah, let's raise with you. Yoink. So if you kill that, and then if you come back up here. Now what do I want? Why, I want the things I was promised. Plus that one, because it lets me release a Kiev. And then next time we can reconquest for those two. I would like you to accept that you're crap. And I would like cash. And then as much cash as you'll give me. Looks good. Come back home. You still haven't had yours. Come on, where are these rebels? Now I want to core that one, and that one, but not the other two. And you fix that. And you fix that. And you... I'd really prefer conversion, man. And I got the cash to go look for him. No. Yes. Yes, please. But no to the fort. And no to the horses. also need to go get in position for them again. Let's assume that we can get the Catholics or these to work together. So, we need to replace the ones we're losing on Naples. Let's go look if we could release. Yes, we can. Well, hello, two of you. You make a nice reconquest next war. Group and train, good. You're over the limit. Yes, but we're about to go down by one. Okay. Are you at war with them? Surely you're not defending again. Good luck, Ryazan. That's suicide is what that is. Nope. Okay. I would prefer a fort here than there. No horses. What else did we inherit? Some ships. So now we're one over, but we're going to go two over for this. Which is you. Then I can reconquest for this. And maybe it's time we abandon Venice then. We might have to admit that that is the time. But not yet. Not while it's useful for attacking Naples. When does this go away? 28. So yes, I think I can get this back and attack him quite reasonably. Trade in Constantinople. We'll temporarily split those up so that we can get these where we want them. And does that put us over the limit? Whoa, indeed it does. Advisor costs plus. Oof. Okay, let's ask for some help. Maybe. I don't see why I wouldn't just do this one now as well. And suddenly we've got four goes of this to do again. So once we have what? Pushed one stack to here. And one stack to there, we might click the button. Thank you. Which makes it worth it to come and do this. And with that, it is dinner time for me and break time for the episode. I hope you have enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again. Actually, I'm going to put five of those over there. Soon! No, do it the quick way. Bye-bye.